Chanel, I always tell you I'm nobody's bitch. You know why? You ever mess with a guy and he try to tell you that he got a relationship, but he's about to get out of it. He's not really messing with her no more. They don't even sleep in the same bedroom. He sleep in the basement. He's only there because they got a kid together. Yeah, that's right. That's only going to last so long. Because I'm nobody's number two bitch either.
Shit, I'm going to come through later on. What you got going on?
I bet she don't know what you're thinking. Middle of making love to her, and when she's up cooking and cleaning, you're over there blowing up my phone. She's giving you what you've been needing, but what you want is over here with me. Boy, you don't know what you're doing. Think I gotta leave you alone. I'm listening to you tell me you love me. Will she do everything to keep you happy? Watching how you throw a good thing away. I couldn't take it serious anyway. Keep you happy. Watching how you throw a good thing away. I couldn't take it serious anyway.
On the bench, I'm tryna make a layup. And she keeps saying, all I wanna do is lay up. And every time we fight, we fucking make up on a ring around your finger, girl. She want me to be her man, and her best friend keeps saying, you need a ring around your finger, girl. She like, what you wanna do? I can't be your number two. Got a girl at home, but I'm steady texting you. She like, make your mind up. Nigga, you can't pick and choose. You can't pick and choose. Have your cake and eat it too. Girl, don't miss your blessing. If you snooze, then you lose. What you gonna do? Shit.
Can't be your number two.
Fuck all that, what you doing?